Engaging and collaborating with subject experts using Expedience software. In this video, I'll demonstrate how Expedience leverages standard work features to engage collaborators, including how to make subject matter expert assignments and send those assignments to the experts for their contributions. If your proposal process requires more advanced collaboration and control, please see our video on Maestro Proposal Management. Now let me show you how easy Expedience makes it to engage with your subject experts. So let's start with just Microsoft Word and some of the powers it brings to the process of collaborating with our subject experts. Maybe first and foremost, I should point out the fact that in the later versions of Word, Word has full real-time co-authoring capabilities where we could invite a subject expert to participate in this document and work directly on the document real-time alongside of me as I was completing the RFP from my side. Likewise, Word has a number of other features that we sort of take for granted, such as the commenting feature. So here's a scenario where I've just highlighted a handful of questions and I've assigned each of these questions to different subject experts. Likewise, track changes or highlighting, there are a lot of other features that are built into Word that we sort of overlook as really powerful tools. Expedience has sort of taken that a next step with specifically with these highlighting or with these comments by providing you reports such as this one that will show us a quick output of all of those comments that we have in the document with the specific sections and who they were assigned to. Clearly, this could be exported to Excel, or you could certainly use that as a tool to sort of monitor engagement of subject experts. I want to show you one last feature that Expedience brings to this mix, and that's in flagging of the content and sending it to a subject expert for their input or their help. I'm just going to grab a few of these questions like this, and then from within this library tab with all of our content, which has already been, again, cultivated and reviewed by our subject experts, I can also come over here and say I need to email this content as a selection. You'll notice that Expedience created an email for me with the hyperlink directly to the questions that I was looking for assistance with. So these are just a number of ways that Expedience facilitates the process of engaging with your subject matter experts. These were just a few examples of how easy Expedience makes collaboration using tools that your team already uses today to truly facilitate their engagement. We'd love to learn more about your specific collaboration challenges and show you how Expedience can help. Please click to schedule a demo today.